To start off, go over to the File tab, select New, and then Legacy Title. Then set your screen settings and then click OK. Now play with your text until it's set up the way that you want. Then go over to this little button and click on it. A menu will then pop up. Select the Roll option, and then check off the Start Off Screen and End Off Screen options. Click and drag your legacy title onto your timeline, and then go to Effects, find Corner Pin, and drag it on top of your legacy title layer. Under Effect Controls, go down and click on Corner Pin, and then you'll see blue circles appear in the corner of your preview window. Click and drag these blue circles down a bit in the top left and top right corners until it looks similar to the Star Wars text effect. You can also adjust the speed of the crawl by clicking and dragging the end of the legacy title to the left or right.